can see that the Soviets have already surrounded the city on three sides. Their armored spears